Hi guys, this is Video Code. In this video, I'll show you the first offline chat application from the App Store. So let's go. Open your App Store and search for Fire Chat. Okay, so it's a free application for offline chat. So let's read the description together. So it says, free chat introduces a new way to chat off the grid. Now you can chat with people around you, even if there is no internet connection or mobile phone coverage. It just works and it's free. Okay, so let's have a look on the chat, on the Fire chat. Okay, so you have two ways to chat. The first way is the nearby, so it works via Bluetooth. So you have to turn your Bluetooth on to chat with the people near you, around 30 feet far from you. And the other way is everyone, so you can chat to everyone you want. Just type in hi and that's it. You don't need to register or something like that. You just type in your name and your phone number, so you can chat with your friends and no need for an internet connection. So, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe here for my channel for more apps and tutorials. And if you have any questions, please leave a comment below. If you wanna make money out of your photos, you have to watch this video. It's really cool, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.